So I'm going to give it to Dr. Anita Saluja and my good friend Brad Stein.
There's got to be a way that I can dream. Simply close my eyes and see. Worlds I've never known, but places that my soul has been. Sometimes I need to run.
Job.
Give it up. That a boy, Raj.
Wow, wow, wow.
One more time.
What do you think, Saluja Peninsula?
It's
hello, is anybody in the Saluja Peninsula?
It's Saluja Land.
Those were very advanced moves. Can I just tell you? I danced last year. We're not even going to talk about that. But nobody was doing advanced moves with me. It was very primary. I'm impressed.
Thank you.
It wasn't really a question, was it?
Not really. What do you think?
I'm happy.
It's over.
Right? Yes.
You did a great job.
I did it. Thank you.
What is your favorite part, Dr. Saluja?
My favorite part was going to the mailbox and opening the mail and seeing who was donating to KLD.
That was my favorite part, too. I ain't gonna lie.
The dancing was the second part of it. I thought I wouldn't like the fundraising, but I ended up liking that the most.
Yeah, is that your next career?
No.
I think you should stick with dermatology.
I like that the most.
Our skin looks great, though, no?
Yeah, we're glowing.
Good lighting.
Yeah, exactly. Good lighting. It's deer in the headlight. I can't even see anything out there.
Brad, you have the opportunity to train a lot of people, including stars all over across the country. What was it like training Dr. Anita Saluja?
She was wonderful. We had a great time. We were friends before we started and are even better friends now.
So it does help to have a friendship Do you still have a friendship afterwards? Is that the way it works?
Yeah, how many times did you try to kill each other?
I would not have signed up for this if I didn't have a friendship prior.
Well, and we could ask Joey as well. I'm sure he's still friends.
Yeah,
well,
you want to have that common bond, because if not, that's when things can go awry when you're dancing. It's true.
Because you could drop her.
You can be like, oh, sorry.
And then not be friends anymore.
But I mean, you know what? If you guys have at least have that common goal to achieve what you want to achieve, anything's possible, and you guys have a friendship and have a lot of fun, that's the most important thing. As long as you have a lot of fun, even if you mess up, it doesn't really matter, because I think it's just it's always a great feeling to get out there and to perform in front of people. Like, I'm sure you've really kind of never done this.
It was
fun, though. Exactly.
It was fun.
I mean, but how cool is that when these people cheer for you and standing ovations and everything?
None of these people are sitting in her office while she's treating patients, so no. That's a little bit outside of the...
Are you really going to... You said next last night. You said the next thing you're going to do after dancing in front of 900 people is jump out of an airplane. Is that still the case now that this is over?
That was Kelly's idea.
Exactly.
Don't
not
listen
listening.
To Kelly. That's gotten me in trouble more than once. Sorry. No, that's true.
All right, no, really. A round of applause.
Thank
for
you
our
so
guys.
Much.
Great job.
Once more, Anita Saluja, Dr. Anita Saluja, and Brad Stein.
And
thank
I'm
you.
Sure...